Hi, I'm Meagan Goldman, and I'm from Cockroach Labs. And today, I'm going to talk about the top 5 reasons to build a multi-region application. Let's start with the basics. What is a multi-region application? As the name implies, it's one that you deploy across multiple cloud regions. This is opposed to the standard way you might think about deploying an application within a single cloud region. Number one, a huge reason that many people build multi-region applications is for resilience. Now, just to take a step back for a minute, in order to be resilient, an application and its data layer have to be distributed across multiple machines. Now, you can do this within a single data center, and then you'll be able to survive machine failures. Or you can do it within different availability zones, and then you'll be able to survive AZ failures. But what happens when you have a region failure? And this does happen. Then you'll have an outage. So if you build a multi-region application that's distributed across multiple regions, then your application will be able to survive region failures. Now, this is incredibly critical for applications that have very high availability requirements. Another reason to build a multi-region app is to decrease latency for geographically dispersed users. Imagine your business has users in 2 cities around the globe. Let's say New York and Sydney. If you just have a data center in New York, then the users in Sydney will experience very high latencies. They have to wait while their requests travel all the way to New York City and back. But if you put another data center close to Sydney, then that dramatically decreases the distance that requests have to travel and decreases the amount of time that these requests will take. And decreased latency means a better user experience. That leads me to the next reason. Multi-region applications can help you grow your user base. This is really a chicken and egg scenario with the previous reason, because some organizations prefer to have customers in a region before expanding. Then, when they do expand, they're able to offer these customers a much better user experience and grow their audience even more. On the other hand, some companies take the opposite approach when they're breaking into new markets. Let's take an online sports betting company as an example. Previously, this company was just located in Europe, serving European customers. But now that the US has legalized online betting in more states, they decide to break into a new market and spin up a new region in New Jersey. Before they even have users, they grow and expand into that new location. Building off that, the fourth reason to make a multi-region application is to make your application and business more flexible. For example, it's much easier to scale an application up or down when it's already deployed in multiple regions. You've already built out that application logic. To return to the example above, it would be much easier for that online sports betting company to expand into a new region in New Jersey if they had already built a multi-region application in Europe. The fifth and final reason to deploy a multi-region application is for regulatory compliance. There are now over 200 data privacy laws and regulations around the world, the most famous probably being GDPR. These laws often require you to store data within certain geographic boundaries. With the right multi-region setup, you can store data where it legally needs to be and comply with all these laws. Okay, so I just covered a lot. Let's summarize the 5 main reasons why you'd want to build a multi-region application. It will increase resilience, decrease latency, let you reach more end users, make your deployments more flexible, and let you comply with data privacy regulations. Now, this video was just a quick overview of why you'd want to build a multi-region application. If you want to learn more, I've put some really helpful links in the notes below. Thanks for watching.